40% of the inmates at our jail, Rikers Island, are dyslexic. The goal is not to only close buildings that house people who break the law. The goal is to close the pipeline that filled those buildings, and dyslexia is one of those pipelines we need to close.